Right, we're going to do problem six now. Called it problem five here, but according to this, it says playing a game. So now I am running into a problem with the Jupyter notebook file. So I'm not able, I don't think it's going to actually let me play it from here. And I don't think I'm going to be able to figure this out by tonight. But I did code it up in my Python file, and it does play from there. So let's see. So I'm going to set these both to none. And I'll play option not equal. Skip key. Input here. So, enter in, really hand, R to play the last hand, or E to play the hand. Run out their input. I'm not sure if that's necessary, but option algorithm not clear. Set the player hand. So here. Is here the options are no. Thank you. one. Let's see. So, option. Do it there. Like I said, this should look just fine. No, saying load words not defined, which I don't understand why it's saying that. But create with the phone. And then I get this huge message. And name load not defined, but doesn't tell you a line or anything, so I don't really know even where to start looking for it. But I can get it to run from here. So that's what I will do. I ask to deal a new hand, to replay last game, or to end the game. Word here. Let's try this. Okay, we have 32 points. That's me. Let's see, can I quit? Alright, well, it seems like the game loop is working. All right, thank you.